Welcome back, and here we go with episode 2, chapter 2. Finally, we can get started. I don't think there's anything hidden back there, is there? Oh, yes, there is! I totally didn't even do that in my practice run. I totally forgot you could do that. Now, we're gonna get ambushed in a second here. There we go. Of course, it's easier to take these on from a distance because of the ambush rather than using Anakin. Now, I'll switch over now. Obviously, you don't want to get crushed by these. No, we forgot. Turn to the next, sorry. I don't know what Freddy is randomly doing out there, but. I love how these plates are pressing absolutely nothing. And here we got R2 back again. And I just totally fell off that cliff. Whoops. I hate. Because. Yeah, it just doesn't work as well as it should. Yeah, and you see my own character just got killed. Now, that's not what I have to do here too. Okay, we need to get everyone on here. R2 for some reason never seems to get on here, but you need him. There we go. Dang it! I'm not doing so hot in this one. The main problem here is, obviously, your people aren't following you, when they're supposed to be, so you often have to go back and re-get them all, which pisses me off. come here, and then you find they're not here. Oops, just knocked off my microphone there. Did I just get stuck? Yeah, my character's like stuck inside here. What the crap? Okay, there we go. Alright, now our business. Totally forgot about this part, because usually I can get R2 to jump off the top of the other one and go straight to the door. Because once you get in the door, everybody will follow you. Get the one necessary character, you have to build all these contraptions to get to, and it automatically assumes you've got everyone else, so. Man, I am stuck in something fierce. Dang it, what the hell is going on? Complicated to get over to one stinking doorway. There you go, now everyone will be here. Actually, this isn't even where I need to go. Damn it! There's only a canister in there. This part is mildly annoying too, because now you get 3PO, but you have to get over here. Whoops, didn't jump all the way. You have to move these platforms to get them to come over here. It'll only move 90 degrees at a time, so it's kind of a pain, but. Characters. Now come over here. Those are just like, their AI in this level is just way off. I'm just gonna go blaster happy here, since you have all these Geonosians kicking the crap out of you. I just play chicken and keep on running, except when they corner me. No, Anakin, get your butt back here. Get your butt back here. What the hell are you doing? Get over here. Try to get over there. I need to knock that over so you can build that. So you can fly over here. All that just to fly over here. I think I'm about 10 minutes, so I'm gonna pause. pause it here for now.